How unfortunate. You've nearly drowned it that time, Mr. Potter. Let's do it for yourself. Come on.
Good to be with you again this week for story time.
All right. Keep the little beasts. Do what you like with them. Drown them for all I care.
You've done it, Anita. I've no use for booze. It's hatching. A respectable effort. But not... quite correct. You can do this, Mr. Papata. Keep trying. That's better, isn't it? Holy cricket! Now, that was drowning. If the spell hands drowned, may have drowned. That don't. Nice.